Hello, Carlos here. Today I want to tell you a bit of the history of my introduction with vaping and e-cigarette in general. When I start to get some interest in the subject, I was already in Latvia, and there was a company called Air Smoke. At the time they were selling this. As you can see, I had a number of them, which are e-cig like, with I guess this is a 810 connector. This was the charger, and they were selling cartridges for with different taste and flavor and different strength. This is a black pineapple medium, as you probably can see, and all of these were really terrible. I mean, I got a lot of them, I changed them, I brought back in the shop, because the average life expectancies of this device were 2 weeks. I don't know what was happening at the time, if there were I don't know defective or if I had a course on me. But after 3-4 charges, these were dead. These are all dead. They don't charge anymore. They were very frail, and as you can see, they were also automatic battery. So there is no button, just inhaling, the difference of pressure was activating the battery, and well, they didn't work. This was more or less, I think, 2011, or yeah, something like this. Recently, this year, I decided to try again, and I found again a company, the same company called Air Smoke, which was completely different in terms of product. This is the device that reduced my number of cigarettes, and this is the device that completely made me stop to smoking normal cigarette. This is very important that this logo and the price is 20 euros and 99 cents, because this is the logo of Narvesen, which is a convenience store Norwegian, which is very 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 popular here in Riga in Latvia. Every corner has a Narvesen store, and is the place where you go and buy your normal cigarette. So you can just enter and buy one of these kits for 20 euros, which include electronic cigarette, cable for charging. By the way, the cigarette is here and is nicely built. 510 is a bit out of battery because it's flashing red. With disposable Clearomizer with removable and interchangeable and standard dip tip. And one, as you can see, for free if you buy in the store, there is even 10 milliliter e-juice to start immediately. You can take out from the box, and if the battery is charged a bit, which it is, you can start vaping immediately. The liquid is this one, which is medium 1.5%, so 15 milligram concentration of nicotine, USA mix, and the producer is Dekang. Okay, maybe it's not the best brand in the world for e-liquids, but is decent and is traceable. If you want to know what is inside, you can go to the Dekang website and have all the information you get. And the convenience of this solution is really something that is great to bring people out of normal cigarette. And talking about convenience, all these devices as a pass-through, so you can vape while you are charging. But of course, this is a 180 milliampere battery, so you have to charge it multiple times. The Clearomizer, which is disposable, so you cannot really change the coil head, And again, it's convenient for someone that is starting. Holds 1 milliliter, so again, probably you have to refill multiple times at the beginning. But is something that you put in your pocket, does not leak, and is great for starting. And all the devices that I will show today are great for starting. And let's keep this for a second in the background, because basically 1 week after this I bought this. This is the Supreme 650, which is nothing more than a Ego style battery. Again, build quality, especially was a surprise coming from this that were breaking after 2 weeks, is very good. This battery is a 650 milliampere, is heavy, is nicely built. The clear miser is extremely durable, as you can see, all metal except for the deep tip, and another pass through the which for especially a beginner is very important, because you can, there's the cable inside, of course, in the box, no liquids in this one. And this is really a nice battery to start, but a bit more seriously to vape. Is well, I was vaping a few minutes ago, so it's turned on. Is a 5-click activation battery. With 5-click, it turns off. There are 2 LEDs. It's not one multicolor LED, so it just starts to blink red when the battery is about to be completely depleted, and it works good. Is I think in brown, in bronze is really nice. And again, he has the same advantages of the Slim 108. He is sturdy, durable. You put in your pocket and you forget about it. The clear miser hold 1.6 milliliter of juice, which maybe is not enough for a chain smoker, but is quite good to go through all the day. And it doesn't leak. It's really something that you can put in your pocket and forget, not be worried about I don't know, damaging your cloth or making a mess. If it falls, does not break. At least this one fell many times. And I think this clear miser is, as far as I can get from the images, I don't have a definitive solution, but is a Korean built clear miser from Just Fog, and is really nice, because for a beginner, I mean, you can feel the O-rings that is really strong when you unscrew it. You can feel from the top. I have just to complain about this device. The first one is related to the wicks. As you can see, the wicks are, this is a top coil clear miser, but the wicks are so short that if you have liquids like this, already is not really, the wicks are not inside the liquid. If you keep it in vertical, you have from time to time to make the wicks soak, or you get a dry heat. Is very durable. If you clean and dry burn, which I will show you in another video, this lasts forever, the same head. And even if you can, you can't actually, I mean, if you have to change sooner or later the head, you can very quickly buy this replacement pack. They have 3 of them for around 9 euros, which is for a finished product is really good price. And what I'm impressed, of course I will not even talk about how it vapes, because it's just a Ego, just an ego battery. I was saying that the first point is, even for beginner, is this operation may be counterintuitive, but I don't know. I think that just making the weeks a bit longer would solve the problem. But this is true. This is exactly. I'm almost sure that which is this Cleromizer is just fog and is exactly the same in the unbranded one from the producer. The second problem is the airflow. The airflow is so tight that you really have to suck hard to get some vapor out of it. But it's not that bad in general. If you think about a new vapor, this is actually an excellent device to get out from a normal cigarette and then eventually move to something more sophisticated, which actually this company Air Smoke is producing, going in a direction which is completely open. I mean, as you can see, this is again ego threaded, is not proprietary, is not really something fancy, and they are launching now a series of box mods which are nothing more than the Elif iStick rebranded. So again, I would say a quality product that you can buy in store, in malls, without any knowledge, and you're sure that you get a product that works. Both of these, I'm super happy. And of course, this is a bit, for me, is not completely a bit biased, because I'm quite attached to this device, because these are the devices that brought me out from tobacco cigarette. And moreover, what they are doing now, and this is just a news that I think should be actually in this period where everybody is talking about taxes and bans or about electronic cigarette, should be followed, except from this, because the only thing that was possible to buy in this convenience store was this kit and another kit with one of these disposable Cleromizer plus one bottle of juice, which was okay, was fine. Of course, this Cleromizer is sold with a life expectancies of 10 milliliters, so one bottle, one Cleromizer, but actually if you clean it, it lasts much, much longer, for sure. And but the point is that with the availability of decent quality devices, especially now that they are selling this, they are selling the Atomizer Head, and they are selling the Cleromizer itself in the same store, you can really have spare parts at hand in the same place you were buying your normal cigarette. This is great strategy in my opinion, because when I started to vape, I was going with both of them in my pocket, just thinking in case, I don't know, one of them was defective or breaking, but was not the case. And it's actually a quite nice feeling knowing that even the worst case scenario, when the e-cigarette falls and the Cleromizer completely breaks, I can go and instead of buying a pack of Marlboro, I can buy a new Cleromizer for 8 euros and get along for the rest of the days. Okay, I think that's it. I will follow up with another video showing how to clean this Cleromizer, because it's extremely simple, and this is again a good point for beginner. And after that, after buying this, I went crazy on FastTech, as you can see from the previous video. But again, this is my daily vape. And that's it. Thank you for watching and have a good evening.